This was inspired by a friend of mine told me he was visiting Israel, and a trader in a shop, for some unknown reason, can't remember why, said that God put the moon in the sky as a sign of himself, that you don't always see the full moon, there's different, you know, you don't always see it, but it's always there, which I thought was an interesting way to look at God. It somehow became this.
I won't.